So in this one, I did an ingrown hair removal. So I just poke the little thing and then I go in to pull it out with tweezers and just wait for it. Ooh, yes.
Shit, where's the tweezers? Ooh, that one's pretty good.
You guys are gonna love this one. Okay, ready? So this is another ingrown and I poke it to pull it out, but it was a little bit thicker. Like I could literally feel it. So then as I pull it, it's crazy because the hair like pops out. Watch. Ooh. Look. Ooh. Okay. So then I grabbed the hair with my tweezers, thinking that the whole thing would come out, but it didn't. But then when I grabbed it, look, another hair. So then I pulled in. I thought it was two hairs, but it was one. Okay, so for this one, it was a little bit harder to get out. And this is when oxygen has touched it, so it gets hard like that. And then, boom, it popped out. And then I grabbed my tweezers, and we're getting ready to pull it. And then we pull it, and it's like, wow, yes. And then, boom. Okay, so for this one, I poked it, and then it popped right out. Then I get my tweezers, and then ready. And oh my gosh, look at this one. Look, I pulled it. And look. I pulled the whole thing. Like, I didn't even need my tweezers. And then I was like, okay, let me put another one in this video. So then you see the one right above. I was like, okay, let's poke it. But then I didn't need to poke it really. So the way that one was, I like poked through it, which doesn't hurt the skin. And then I just used the other side of the tool to just pull it out. And yeah, this does not damage the skin because of all the skin prep I do before, okay? Okay, guys, so for this one, I used my little pokey tool, got it on Amazon. It's a type of extractor, and then I pulled the hair out, and then you know what? I grabbed my tweezers, and then I pulled the hair out, and you'll see that this one's not really attached, so it didn't hurt when I pulled it out. Okay, bye! Okay, so for this one, it was pretty high up on the surface, but it took a little bit to get it, so I poked it with my thing and released the hair, then I grabbed my tweezers, Moxie! Grab my tweezers, and then I pulled it out. Oh, yes, I love that. All right, look at this one. So we just had a little bit out, so I just poked it a little bit more to get the edge out, and then I grab my tweezers, then I pull it and look. Ooh, yes, look at it curly. This one's a little bit different. This one's just a little infected abscess, but it's better if we remove it and remove it right. The tool that I'm using, I don't really know what it's called, and I know you guys have been asking, but I'm sorry. I got it off Amazon, though. So I just picked it, and then I grab my tweezers, and then I pull it out. I do put an antiseptic and everything after, so it's good for the skin, okay? Okay, guys, so for this one, I had a little bit more bacteria in it, so I just poked it with the thing, released the hair, and then I grabbed my tweezers. And then I pull out the hair and look at it. Mmm, yummy. Okay, so for this one, I used my pokey tool and I poked it. I got all these on Amazon, by the way. Don't really know what it's called. And then I poked it and look at all that stuff that came out. Mmm, love it. Then I grabbed my tweezers and then I pulled the hair, but not everything came, so I got the rest of it in. Okay, bye. So here's another ingrown extraction. This one had like two little bumps in it, but I just poked it out and about to pull it and yes. And we're back with an ingrown. So I just poked it and then I grabbed my tweezers, but the majority of it came out when I poked it, so it just kind of pulls out. Okay, before I start, yes, I know I should have gloves on, but I don't. Anyways, look at that. Ooh. Here's the one you guys have been waiting for. Okay, look, so I poke it to get the hair out, and look, I knew it was gonna be long, so I grab my tweezers, and then I grab it, and look, oh, it just kept coming. For this one, the hair had come out, and then it poked back in, so I just grabbed my little pokey tool, poked that. This part probably didn't hurt. Then I grabbed my tweezers, and then when I pulled it, it probably did hurt because it was still attached to everything underneath there, but yes, okay. All right, guys, so for this one, I poked it out, and it was surprising because there was two in there. Look at that little out, okay? So I grabbed my tweezers and then I tried pulling it, but my dumbass cut the hair instead of pulling it out. So I went for the bigger one and look at that slide out. Then the little one was still in there, so I just pulled it and woo! Yes! Okay, look at this one. So I just poke it, and when I poke it, I'm not poking the skin, I'm just poking the bacteria. And then I grab my tweezers. If you guys want longer videos, check out my YouTube, it's in the link. Ooh, yes. So in this one, I did an ingrown hair removal. So I just poke the little thing, and then I go in to pull it out with tweezers and just wait for it. Ooh, yes. Okay, so this one's a little bit different. You could see the hair right under the skin, but it's not like infected or anything. So I go, Roxy. Ooh. Back in better than ever. Here's a little ingrown. We're gonna poke it, pop it out, pop it. And then we're gonna pull it with the tweezers. And, yep. Okay, so these were a little bit easier to get out. I just had to poke them and release them from under the skin. Poke the second one, release it from under the skin. Poke the third one and release it from under the skin. Then when I grab my tweezers, you see that there's a little bit of the sugar, and that's the scrub that I do before that helps loosen everything up. See, there's the sugar. Then I pull them, super easy, super quick. And the last one, yes. Okay, so for this one, I did have to poke the skin a little bit because it was under there, but it's not going to do anything to the skin. It's so minimal. Then when it pops out, you know, I grab my tweezers and I pull it. If you want longer videos, check out my YouTube. This one probably did hurt a little bit because it was still connected, but yeah, okay, bye.